I'm Brad Edwards. Now, a statewide snub of our heroes. The Illinois Lottery is giving away millions to random people who got the COVID-19 vaccine, but many vets are not eligible. CBS News' Meredith Barrick is always investigating. She joins us live to explain the real head scratcher and a possible solution here. Meredith.
Brad, according to the Department of Veterans Affairs, more than 75,000 veterans in Illinois have been vaccinated at a VA facility like the one behind me. That means all of them, plus anyone who received a shot at a military base in Illinois, has no shot at the jackpot announced by Governor Pritzker on Thursday.
Korea veterans, Vietnam veterans, Desert Storm, I mean, the whole gamut.
Stephen Holt describes who he saw when he received his COVID vaccine at the Aurora VA clinic earlier this year. When he heard that he and not a single one of those men and women would be eligible for Illinois' vaccine lottery.
It's just a slap in the face to any veteran.
Representative Stephanie Kifowit, a veteran herself, says Holt isn't the only veteran who's upset after hearing they didn't have a chance at cold hard cash, all because they got their shots at a Veterans Affairs facility.
One of the things they were always so proud of is how quickly the VA got vaccinations out for the veterans within a matter of weeks.
But because the VA is a federal installation, it only shares the number of people vaccinated through the VA with the state and not the names of who got the shots, therefore excluding any Illinois veteran who got their vaccine through a VA facility and any active military members who received a shot on base, like Kifowit's son.
They actually cannot get a vaccine off base. It has to be part of their active duty medical record.
Illinois isn't the first state to run into this issue. Earlier this month, Oregon announced they would allow people to add their names to the state's vaccine lottery, and if they are drawn, they'll have to show proof of vaccination. In Washington state, the governor announced Thursday military members and veterans will get a lottery of their own funded by federal aid dollars. Kifowit says she has been in touch with the governor's office, who assured her a similar solution was in the works for Illinois before the lottery's July 8th rollout. Holt is hopeful that's the case, as he says a prize of that size would be life-changing for many.
Somehow they have to figure out how the veterans can be included. This would be a real good shot in the arm for them if they were to be one of the lucky ones to win.
I also have reached out to the governor's office and IDPH to see what their plans are to make sure that those vets and active duty military members are included. I have yet to hear back from them this afternoon. Reporting live outside Hines VA Medical Center in Maywood, I'm Meredith Barrick, CBS 2 News.